10.
For 3 hours, put in the fridge.